Tell me, what's troubling you?
I'm sick. I've been sick already for 2 days and now I cannot anymore.
What are the symptoms?
I have sore throat and my nose is running.
Do you have a fever?
Not really.
You know, it's the season. I really believe it's just a virus. And I can suggest you to take just a few days off.
And that's it?
Yes.
Aren't you giving me anything, like some antibiotics?
Oh no, they wouldn't work.
But I mean, I really need to go back to work.
So you wanna play the game? Imagine a pile of cards. All of these cards are bacteria. They're everywhere, even in your body. And sometimes they can make you sick. But thankfully, we have antibiotics. Antibiotics kill bacteria, and if you take them when you have a bacterial disease, they can cure you. But as it turns out, some bacteria cannot be killed by antibiotics. They are called resistant bacteria. Now imagine that everybody takes antibiotics all the time, and that's when you start gambling with antibiotic resistance. Because the resistant bacteria survive the antibiotic, they can multiply much faster. And because of that, they slowly take over. Suddenly more and more bacteria in our bodies are resistant too. And because we share bacteria with each other all the time, everybody will end up with resistant bacteria. Picture again someone getting sick. This time, the antibiotic does not work. Because we used antibiotics carelessly when we didn't need them, they now don't work when we do need them.
You still want to play the game?